Do you find that it's different with someone who's being tutored in the house versus going to a location, you know, a building where there's all these other tutors set up? Is there a different state of mind?
Yeah, absolutely. I prefer in-home, and not just saying it's biased, it's also where you complete your homework. It's where you're most comfortable. So building those habits and behaviors on the dinner table is really important, because you're going to do that after the tutoring session as well.